Hey YouTube, here's I bred a cream candy corn to an albino male, and we got eggs at 16 eggs. Don't think they're all gonna hatch, but they should be hatching sometime in first week of June. That one here doesn't look too good. Those don't look too bad, and then we got the rest of them over here. I don't know. I hope they hatch. We'll see what happens. It's at 90 now, but it's set at 86. Here they are. Cream candy corn eggs.